everybody. Welcome back to 5PD. We got Billy and Baskin running. Hope for a good patrol.
Is available.
Dispatch to any available unit.
Oh.
For 01.
01, can I have you out to Panorama Drive 949? This could be the Yellow Jack Bar and Grill for reports of potential prostitution.
What?
Show
me 23. 10-4. One Lincoln 01 to 1 King 01. That guy's an asshole.
Yeah, you saw that?
Hell yeah, I saw that.
01 to dispatch. Can I request another additional just in case?
King 01, I'm on scene.
10-4,
show me. Move! What are you doing? Show me staging. All right. Let's get this party started.
Lincoln 01, can you get eyes around back, see if there's anything going on?
No, for it.
Yeah, be advised, I think I got our little potential prostitution, but it's in the back of the lot. I'm going to ask the owner, see if I can, since it's private property.
Yeah, I've got a white four-door SUV, blue underglow, unknown occupants, dark window tint.
Oh, did we get rid of the Viper Lounge?
I'm going to make contact.
No.
That woman that's against the wall over there doesn't want to talk to me. Maybe because I may or may not have asked her age.
Okay.
Listen, and like I tried to tell her, in the county we don't give a fuck. So you have fun with her, commission.
Great.
Just tell her chat.
Hello.
How's it going, ma'am?
Ooh, you're with the PD, finally. Somebody with some class.
Okay.
Can he go away, please? I don't like him. He's been rude to me.
I'm actually within all my legal rights to stick around.
He's been rude to me.
Because I asked her if her special places still worked. Because she's got a wallet in it.
How about you go talk to that gentleman over there walking around the
corner? And a toy
your guy just went behind the trailer over here.
What can I do for you, officer?
What you doing out here tonight, ma'am?
Well, I was hanging out with my grandson because I just wanted to have some time with him. I rarely get to see my bubby anymore.
And so we came to the bar because
I wanted to get a drink.
Trying to search his car. I guess it'll be another ticket.
And then all of a sudden, you guys roll up on us while we're just back here having a beer, and he's just hanging out with me.
All right. Well, we had a 911 call about possible prostitution here at the other Jag.
Prostitution.
I'm not saying you're the one who's being accused. Did you see anything like that?
Can we get out of here?
Hey. No, I'm gonna go stay back over there.
I'm coming to talk to you in a second. Tell the sheriff to stay over here. I don't like him. He's fucking weird. He wants to less incest too.
Come with me.
What?
Hold on. Stand right there. Oh, I really didn't insinuate that I was fucking my grandson.
Hey, come here. Chief, real quick.
Alright, go ahead and sit back.
Hey, she had an open container in the car on her
open container in the car. She had a wallet in a special place and a toy in a special place, from what you told me from when you searched it.
Okay. He's caught you up there. I don't know if she's intoxicated, if you want to go that route.
I mean, she's the passenger, right?
Yeah, but still, it's public.
It's public and talks.
It's at a bar.
Private.
Far, so far away.
Where'd they go?
Towards the highway. I've got him. Postal 949. I lied.
You fucking suck.
Yeah, I get told that a lot.
Oh wait, no, I got them yellow. They're on 68, westbound, route 68.
I don't suck that bad, see?
I've lost eyes. Last seen on 68. Unknown. They could have ducked into a parking structure or behind Dollar Pills or something like that.
All right, continue. Wrap all the way around. I'll double back.
I'll wrap around and go back towards Sam.
I'm gonna search the Dollar Pills.
Through a home, they're going through a fence, and they're going postal 917.
Street.
Joshua, sorry about that.
10-4, show you in a 1080 heading eastbound Joshua Road. Please keep them called. It's going.
Oh, be advised, they've gone black, and I barely got eyes on them. They are currently 10-14, they're going into Sandy, passing the Ace Liquor. Algonquin Boulevard!
Street names, please.
Give me a break. Ace Liquor, Algonquin, and Labos. Northbound, they're cutting through a bunch of shit. Holy crapola. Oh, they just hit a building. They're backing up. They're on Marina Drive, 1016. They are not still Marina, passing Lesbos, 1017. Still Marina, eastbound. They're pulling away, but barely.
What the fuck is Lesbos? Oh!
Motherfucking AI.
Oh, he rammed me.
I may turn down this double street, and I made another turn left onto Nylon.
Oh my god!
Mario 1.
I believe.
God damn it! Motherfucker!
Otherwise.
I'm Lincoln 01. I have to go to the station for repairs. Why is my FPS like plummeting? God damn. Oh. I'm Lincoln 01. I got that vehicle across the street from the ammunition in Sandy. Looks to be abandoned. Could have possibly went into the structure here at 1024, across the street from Ammunition. Across the street, Sheriff.
Having issues. I'm back.
Postal 1024 across the street from the ammunition, middle of Sandy. We found the vehicle abandoned at a clubhouse or some sort of property. We're me a get judge. Okay, no warrant breach. All right, here we go.
Hey, you.
Oh, oh, hey, show me. Hands, grandma, and old man. Hands, grandma.
Stop being disrespectful.
Nothing.
So, time's on, Kristen.
Stand by.
God, Chucky, motherfucker. That's some bullshit. You got fucking lucky, dude.
King on one, one is one, cause they're, yeah, another one, 1015. I need medics, ASAP, county medics. I need them pushed in here now. 1099, officer down.
Fucking, I traded with that motherfucker.
King, I want to dispatch. How long on county medics?
It's here, one mic. Oh.
Motherfucker!
Okay.
What? Oh.
What are you doing, Commish? You need to chill. Or Chief?
I'm fine. I'm going to the fucking hospital.
I'm going home. God damn it. See what you did.
B-Boss should be rocking.
One Lincoln 01, I'm transporting myself to the fucking hospital. Fuck! Shut up! Beeping is so fucking annoying.
Who just pulled up? I heard the car. Is that the commissioner? The guy who...
The chief.
How's it going?
Chief? Oh,
what's
no,
going on here?
This is a grand woman who
I just want to apologize for what my grandson did. I didn't want him to shoot anybody.
Your grandson shot the chief of police. He's going to go away for attempted murder. One King 01! There you are.
Oh.
What happened here?
From what I'm telling, Chief pulled the gun. It looks like shot him once or twice, got stabbed. When I came in, suspect punched me, I grabbed him, took him to the ground, cuffed him, took him to my car. I tried to check on Chief, but he was pissed. I get it. So he took himself to the, you know, get checked out.
He sustained a gunshot to the leg. He's gonna be in the hospital for a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, I did find a gun right over here as well. I don't know. I assume it's suspects.
Okay. Yeah. I'll review his body cam. I'm gonna make my way to the hospital now and grab that. And we'll see what happens. But attempted murder for sure.
Okay, perfect. Yep. And then what about the girl? Was accessory or?
I mean, you can get him for accessory if you really wanted to. She.
Yeah, I think we should.
She ran with him, from what I heard.
Yeah, willingly was with him. Yeah, yes. So I'm thinking accessory.
All right.
Okay. Cool.
I think we can go out to the garage door.
Yeah, hopefully. I ain't done it yet.
Oh yeah, perfect.
Perfect. All right, I got them. If you want to go, make sure Chief's okay.
Can do.
Home, I love
him. Okay. Never mind.
What the fuck is going on here?
Step sheriff.
What in God's earth did I just fucking hear?
Okay.
Ooh, the sheriff's car.
Sierra Juan, can we get some doctors in the emergency room? We seem to be having an elderly male, black in color, having a stroke. Skin color is not important, but I'm trying to get as many details as I can.
Town 4, Sierra Juan, with all due respect, you're inside the hospital, are you not?
I'm doing what I know. Give me a damn break.
Could you not just go ask for it? A doctor.
What the fuck? What's going on? What the hell is going on in here? Oh my fucking god, what's going on?
I don't even know.
What's going on in here?
Ooh, fresh meat. Hey, officer.
We ain't doing this again. Enough on the bed, Elvis.
So I can hit on the DOC then. Bye, grandson.
Bye, well, my QNC when I'm in
Fiji.
Definitely be the best. All right, thanks. I appreciate it. Let me know
when
you're okay.
What the fuck was that?
You know, it's telling the doctor he needs help.
The hell is this shit?
King of one, what?
What?
Never mind.
What are you talking about?
Who in all of fuck's name took off all the doors on my charger?
Wasn't me, man.
That makes me want to say it was you, dumbass.
The hell are you
hey,
talking?
I had a suspect.
Because
hand
of that.
Down.
King of one, I'm back at the station 10-7 for vehicle repairs and figure out if my suspect's okay or not. Oh, god! What are you doing?
Get out of the road! That's my parking spot, you fucking butch! Is our son? What the fuck are you doing?
She's wrong.
You'll never take me alive, I'm too funny.
Shit.
Jesus fucking Christ! Oh, I just buckled my seatbelt.
Good riddance.
How the fuck does she have a gun?
I don't know, I searched her.
No, obviously you didn't do a fucking good job.
I don't want to hear her though. You took off the doors off my mind.
I didn't take shit off nothing.
You want to like start CPR or something?
Fuck CPR, she can die.
I'm not. Oh, Jesus, okay.
King 01, can I get county med to maybe start CPR then or something?
One like not to disregard medical suspects dead.
Oh, yeah, supervisor, county coroner is there and is taking the sun.
Oh, perfect, thank you.
Don't really open your eyes.
Oh, fuck! Oh, no!
I just want to end up.
I'm looking all over the area!
What's the status of the call currently?
Go for it.
One Lincoln O2, can you route fire to,
What about the male suspect?
FivePD, everybody!